Meanwhile, in Canada, the Ontario Parliament welcomed Philippine fast food icon Jollibee at the Queen's Park Wednesday in what insiders say is a landmark welcome event for a Philippine franchise. MPP Nina Tangri introduced the Jollibee Toronto team, as well as distinguished guests from the Philippine Consulate Office in Toronto at the legislature.
I'd also like to introduce a team from Jollibee, a famous Philippine restaurant chain which now has two locations in Ontario.
Various members of the provincial parliament or MPPs were also treated to lunch from the popular Pinoy fast food chain. Members of the legislature expressed support for Jollibee's rapid expansion plan across Canada by talking about their respective ridings and scouting for possible new locations across the province. The province of Ontario has the biggest number of Filipinos in Canada with 275,000 population. Jollibee earlier announced it will open 100 stores in Canada in the next 5 years.
This also gave an opportunity for them to sample the food, and based on that, a lot of them have made a choice. They've made an appointment with Jollibee, with the MPPs, and they're going to be going out scouting across the province.
Not just for Filipinos, because what we're finding out is that in locations where we open, not only the Filipinos come, but a lot of other ethnicities. And that's what we like about Canada, is that it's welcoming to a diverse number of customers who, are open to new food and new tastes.